we have an issue on the duct fitting. It's now have a different color, which is white, while previously when we created all the filters and all these colors including the duct and fittings are of the same colors, suddenly it has changed into a different color. We have encountered these technical issues even the diffusers and the flexible lines. Here also in the 3D world, you can see that it's all set in blue color, including the fittings. But when we look at the mechanical, the line, okay, it's still in the same color. While when we go to the mechanical floor plans, it has a different color, which is white, which is not following what we have originally set. So how do we solve this if we have encountered this issue? Now, if you have encountered this type of issues, the main problem is that when we are in the architectural discipline, here in the properties box, once we have set the range base to level 1 and top level 2, this fitting will change the color. I'm not sure why it was set that way, but it's something like to alert you that you are in the architectural disciplines. Now, once this is, you didn't change this and you still continue and change the discipline and back to mechanical with apply, you will still be facing with this odd fittings without color. So let's try to place it now with apply, and you will see that it automatically adapted the colors of the main duct, which is the blue color. So how do we resolve this? Let's go to architectural, click apply, and here you set it with none. Now going back to the discipline and set it to mechanical, and here we're going to set it as range level 1, click apply, and sorry, we need to go to back to the architectural one and set it as none. Now when we go back to the mechanical discipline, click apply. Now you will see that this has been set back to the correct color, which is the depth it is. Now when you set this to level, click apply. It has some issues. Let's go to edit range, and it's still set in the same format. So let's have the selected level change. Now for us to have this associated level change first to none, we'll apply the duct fitting to its correct color. So that is how it is set. Let's go to 3D. That is one of the solutions here. Now you can see all the fittings are colored, same as the ductwork. But when we go to floor plan, it's still the same, but once we change the discipline to architectural, click OK, click apply, and we change the associated level, which is the range base underlay. Actually, we should set it to none because we are not setting any range base level here. The underlay will be none, it's not level 1. Click apply. And here, let's go back to the mechanical, click apply, and click OK. Actually, that is the main issue, because this underlay means the level below our level 1. So our associated level is level 1. So just change this to none, and you will get back the fitting colors with the same duct.